Space Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
An immediate start by the red and blue team. We have two robots off on red, all three off on blue. Looks like they're trying to hatch panel placement on red. And successful on blue, attempting as well during the sandstorm. Didn't quite make it. Now attempting cargo on blue. Lining up, seeing if they can get it in. Not quite there. On red, attempting cargo as well. Got some and in. Can blue answer? And blue answers. Some defense being played by 1817. Coming in 40-63, bringing in another cargo. And trying to line it up. And, oh, bounces just out. Blues attempting to come in, cargo of their own, and in. Strong defense being played by 1817. Trying to attempt in the second hatch placement, was blocked. Coming in, attempting another cargo placement, red in. And blue answers immediately. We have one hatch placed on the blue rocket, and one on the red rocket. Coming in with another cargo, 40-63, and in. 1817 blocking here, 52-61, attempt to get the cargo in. Oh, just bounced out. 40-63 coming back with an unanswered cargo, and in again. Attempting another hatch placement over here. 12-55 on the bottom of the rocket, not quite on. Can they make it? Trying to line up 52-61 and in for their cargo. 15-17 still blocking. Strong defense. Looks like we're starting our climb over here. 40-63 going for the third level. 20 seconds left. 40-63 up. Trying a third level climb. Over to us, 63-77. They're up, second level. Oh, double climb, oh, three, two, one, time. Almost. Matches under review. We'll have the final score shortly. intensive discussions going on the rules. And here we go for the final score. No, almost final score. And now the final score. And the winner is your Red Alliance. 62-60, another close match. Three big ranking points for the Red Alliance and one for the third level climb for the Blue.